And in Kolkata, the Muslim Personal Law Board appealed to MPs to send the bill to a standing committee. Meanwhile, the Howrah-based petitioner in the landmark verdict against the instant triple talaq joined the BJP, and the Prime Minister said Muslim women can now go alone for Hajj, opening another thorny front.
बीजेपी ने हमें शामिल नहीं किया, मैं खुद शामिल हुई हूँ बीजेपी में, क्योंकि मोदी जी ने नया कानून बनाया, उससे मैं बहुत खुशी हुई, बहुत खुशी मिली मुझे.
Divorced over phone from Dubai, Ishrat Jahan has just joined the BJP.
जो दर्द मैं सह चुकी हूँ वो दर्द हमारे बहन बेटियों को नहीं सहना पड़े, इसलिए मैं महिलाओं के लिए ही काम करूंगी, चाहे वो कोई भी धर्म की हो.
Her politics, her business, says Muslim Personal Law Board, but the bill can't pass as it is.
Apni sarkar hai, manayenge, samjhayenge, batayenge, haath jodenge. Nahi manenge, adalat jayenge, phir bhi nahi manenge, koshish hum bhi karte rahenge. Honorable Supreme Court ne teen talaq ko invalid qarar diya hai aur kaha hai ki isse shohar biwi alag nahi ho sakte, dono miyan biwi rahenge. To jab shohar ne koi jurm hi nahi kiya to aap 3 saal ki jail use kyun de rahe hain?
A fresh flashpoint. Muslim women can now go for Hajj unescorted, the Prime Minister has said.
This is our religious ritual. Modi has, anybody has no authority to dictate any Muslim women how can she perform Hajj.
खुशी की बात है, हर औरतें अकेले जा सकती हैं हज पे.
First triple talaq and now the business of women going solo to Hajj. The level of discomfort all around is only growing. In Kolkata with Jidishankar, Monidipa Banerjee, NDTV.